So let's grab a game to play. There are certain games I can play, certain games I can't play. So we're looking for games that have storylines. Preferably single player. So let's see what we have installed, and we'll start there. Playable. Playable games. Let's start with the Pathless. I know I've played it previously, so we'll just continue from there. Connect my controller and we'll use that to play. Oops. This off the screen. There we go. And we'll bring this back up. There we go. Continue from where we left off, and we'll just mute all my Steam notifications for a bit. There we go. Alright. I should be running from that. I don't really remember what I was doing here. Looks like I should be running from this. Old mountain. Eventually, I'll get the hang of it again. Okay. I feel like I need to run in that fight whatever's in there. Saw that big tower boy over there and something up here, so we'll just continue on up here, I guess. Incoming. Knew that was gonna happen. And what the feck? And just slap me back into the fucking past. Okay. There we go. Made it all the way up. It's all stuck up here. Poor little wolfy dude. Oh well. That looks terrifying. Oh yeah, I'm gonna get souped into that again, I think. Unfortunately, I think that's what's gonna happen. If I just sit on top of this, do you think I'd be able to just hide from the nastiness cloud? So cute. Blue, 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 blue. Anyways. Oh yeah, here it comes. Look at that. It's totally coming to work. I require 2, and I have none. Alright, into the darkness we go. This creepy thing is gonna spawn in, but we don't see him. How is that even fair? Like, it was right on top of me. Okay, the bird can wait. I want to collect my goodies. Spawn. Alright, come here, Eagle. I know I need the Eagle to be able to get those thingies. I just don't remember where I get them. Played this game, unfortunately, so we'll just have to figure it out. Oh! There's like little like side things you have to figure out and stuff, so. Kind of looking for those. Ah, this puzzle, right here. Here's one. Okay. be a way to bring fire there.
Ah, ha, ha, I see it. Oh, I did it. I don't know how I just did that. I think it bounced. Cool. Go to this big crater one. Actually, that one's closer than that one. There. I remember how to play this game now, so I'll come back to you. go. There we go. That's mine now. I got one. Okay, sent to the big cavern. This is how it's going to get this one. Yeah, this looks ominous. Oh, because this is like where you... Okay. Never mind, this is like their arena here. And go find another spot. Aha, I see. Oh, this thing's close. A great sorrow. Oh, great sorrow? Sorrow. Hear our prayer. We hereby dedicate this blood sacrifice to you in the hope that you return our summer and bring back warmth to this land. Oh no, come on, here. Oh shit, this is like... This was protected and now it's not. Excuse me. know if I did it. Kind of sorry, I never lit that one. Let's see, can I light it with this one? Oh, that way. That's the other way I could have lit it without having to go all the way around. Just must have been. Oh well. Okay, let's find a tower. There's one right there. Okay. Shunk right up. Perfect. So that's let's see what he has to say. Path hard is worse than reach the switch. Nothing good to come from this. No man shall have this one. Oh, that's, I think, one or two towers I've done in this area. I can't really remember. I don't like that it's gotten much snowier. All of a sudden. Go. Oh, I didn't read the tablet last time. Mask and sword, I am power. These people were all murdered. Like, how long ago was this? Because this guy looks petrified. These guys are like bone. Quite decrepit.
this is its... That's the skeleton right there.
I did that wrong. Fuck. Okay. So what, this one? This one?
You got it. Giggity.
See anymore. I can't see anymore. God dang it. Oh well. So we'll come back to you. Completed, completed. There, looks like there's one. I don't know what that is. I really don't want to do that yet. I'm trying to find these small ones around. Okay, let's see here. What do we got? Oh, here we go. Okay. Okay, so number one is that. 2 looks like it's that. This one is the bull looking dude. And you're just whatever's left, I would assume. Wait, maybe I got it wrong. Okay, so first one's that one. So I just gotta shoot me a read down a bit. So you're that one. Next one is that one. And you're the... Or that, or that. Nope, got a routine. Apparently I got it right. Thought it was wrong. Okay, so that's another one. Sick, let's get out of here. Let's see, is that better? Checking 1, 2. Let's see, is that better?
Still really quiet.
Checking 1, 2. Let's see, is that better?
Still really quiet.
Checking 1, 2. Alright, not really much better, but just playing it through, I guess. Alright, not really much better, but just playing it through, I guess.
Chita, Hanspa, Kiyo, Chita. Chachita, Shupa. Chachi, Paco, Paco, To. Kaku, Chachi, Samasaki, Utu, Baki, Bato.
So what? Are you pulling a Linus and playing all of your neglected library? Maybe I'll use you for inspiration and do the same at some point. Yeah, fair. Oh?
I'm streaming it through GeForce, so. So it does like show my
Shuvatan Sahib.
Thank you. It's gonna get left. Just the play or the audio as well? I just gotta say this. I had the same idea as you at one point. Was going at it and I was making good progress, and then somebody was kind enough to throw a wrench in my progress. So basically,
if I lose a save, I start that game over until I finish it. But if any, it's only games with an actual like player series, like Red Dead get played. I've already done the Halo quest. I'm not gonna do that again.
So I have this. Now, are you streaming the screen with all your audio,
yep,
or you just... Okay.
Because it's the only way I can do it and not just make my system go...
Okay, so then I have...
I have
something, and you may have to pause for this. No. You can keep your audio on. You need your audio. I'm just talking about... No. You're going to want to keep that on.
Why?
Because this is one of those moments where... Well...
Am I going to get banned? Me?
No, you're not getting banned. Although you're going to wish that you did. So now you're going to have to open this up on stream. Because of the stipulations.
So it's only on YouTube, and it's on my personal channel, so.
Okay, well, hook a brother up, because, I want to see this.
Here. This is where it's... Here, I'll put it in as the, There, the link is actually in the status. everybody can view it. What have you done?
The link in...
It's in the status of this channel, if general.
Oh, I see.
What have you done? It came up on my phone, but it's not coming up here. Oh, there it is. Ah, you motherfucker. So good. Pass it off. Okay. Fuck it. Alright, I've added it to the list of games. Like, this is the list. Hold on, this is the list of games, right? So this is the games I've already completed. I have Amnesia. I have completed the whole Amnesia franchise and everything. Total games. Games. 714 games. Okay, I've just installed it. Go back to playing this game. Awesome.
So,
this game's pretty. I like this style of game.
So that's going to be a bit of a...
Oh, yeah. It's going to... Because I unmuted myself. No, I can hear it come through your speakers.
So that's going to be a bit of a...
Yeah, so that's Pathless done. That was a good game. I enjoyed this game.
I know why. My apologies. That needs to be muted. That's creating some weird echoes.
Yep. This was fun. I enjoyed Pathless. It was a good game. I gotta actually sit through these credits or I can't leave. That was fun. I like that one. Freya's currently in jail. She's POW.
Down here, isn't she? No. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, there's a hole in them now. Yep. She was disciplined for that. Now she's in the
frame. I just gotta say, you'll never be able to complete this, by the way. No. You'll get copyright striked out before you ever complete it.
Nope, this is all indigenous Mongolian music.
I'm not talking about this game. I'm talking about your library.
Oh, yeah, I know. Actually, a lot of the games have copyright-free options now. Minus the one.
No, you'll be able to play that game all the way through, no problem.
Yeah.
That's not the game where you'll get
typically
copyright
get
blasted.
Typically you only get strikes if you're doing it for any type of royalties. Or not royalties, but monetary value. I'm not. This is just for my own personal documentation.
So the game that I play quite regularly could not do this with. No, I play Cities.
Oh, no, yeah, I can't play Rocksmith. Because it's not considered a single player. It doesn't have a single player story.
Okay.
It has to have a single player story that I can play from start to finish.
God, I'd be terrified to go through my library and sort out how many games I'd have to play to do that.
Yeah, I'm doing that. Okay, I don't want to listen to this.
I mean...
Into the Steam library we go. Like, if I go in here, this is what I was trying to set up a dynamic thing for. I know it needs to be single player. It's gotta be, and I just, story rich was my big thing. So that narrows it to 87 games. Make sense?
I mean, yeah, kinda.
Oh. I can't play 911 operator or 112 operator because they don't have ends to their games. But, like, I've played through all of East Combat I haven't played this one yet. I don't know what this game is. The American Circus. I've played Amnesia. Played all the Amnesia. I've played Apture Desk Job. Baldur's Gate, I'm not allowed to play. Because that's the game I'm playing with my older brother. Battlefield 4, I've already done. Broken Age, I haven't. Brother of Two Tales, I have not. Call of Duty, I've done. Creepworld, I've done. Crying Suns, I have not. Crysis, of course I haven't. Fucking Crysis. Cyberpunk, I gotta do. This doesn't actually have a story. Darwina. Dead Space, I've done. Dark Esther, I've done. Death Stranding, I have to play. Deliver Us from the Moon. Depression Quest. I don't actually think this has a true story to it. Divinity Original Sin, been played. Skyrim, I'm gonna play Skyrim again because it's always fun. Escape Simulator, I've played. Expeditions Vikings, I have to play, I think. Yeah, I have to play that one. Fable. Done all the Fallout games, done the Far Cry games I own. I got Figment. For Honor, I gotta do. God of War, I gotta finish. Going Under, I gotta finish. I've done all the Half-Life games. Minus Alexa, because makes me feel sick. Done Master Chief, currently playing Hogwarts. Horizon Zero Dawn, I'm gonna do again. I Am Fish. I Love You, Colonel Sanders. Gotta play that one. Inmost. Iron Danger. Journey to the Savage Planet. Little Nightmares. Maple Story, which I actually don't know if I can complete this one. Marvel Spider-Man. Gotta finish this again. I think I finished this one. Medal of Honor. I don't know if I can actually play this one. I think it's an Ubisoft issue. Metal Gear Solid. Oh wait, no. Ground Zero is not the actual game. Metro Exodus. Metro Last Light. Moon Hunters. Myst. Fuck.
Hold on. Myst?
Yep.
Myst. But is it only Myst?
Just Myst.
Okay, but here... Hold on. Do you only have your library on there?
Yeah, this is only mine.
Oh.
I'm not including yours. Once in a Snowflake, Outer Wilds, which I don't know how to play. I just completed the path list, so I'm actually going to add this to the completed one, and I'm going to uninstall it. Pop-Up Dungeon. I've done these two games. I've done Mel's Story as well. I did Quantum Break. RDR2. Wrestler. Sekiro. So, Sekiro is one of the games that is a Souls game, so it will be playing, being played last. Surfer Core. Shower With Your Dad Simulator. I don't think this actually has an end. I gotta play Skullgirls. Star Wars. Subnautica. Below Zero, specifically. System Shock, which I don't know if it has an actual end. Tell Me Why. Dragon Cancer, which is a really sad game. Already done the Thinking of Time. This War of Mine. Tiny Tina's Assault on Dragon's Keep. Tooth and Tail. Uplink. Valiant Hearts, which I've already completed, but it's a really nice story. Wonder Song. Warhammer. The Way of Life, this is the free edition of it, it's kind of a trippy game, and Yakuza 4. Elden Ring actually didn't show up on this one. Maybe if I get rid of that.
Yeah, you got some games to play.
Yeah, I got a bunch.
I figure that's a good couple months.
World War Z is a fun game.
That's a decent couple of months.
This one I could knock out in a weekend. I think I've actually beaten this one in a weekend. I'm fairly certain. I think I just gotta play all the new shit. And anything that's VR, I'm not playing. Oh, Wild Hearts, yeah. Anything VR, I'm not gonna play.
Oh, come on. I will get you Myst in VR for you to play it in VR.
I will actually vomit. My my GPU is not up to the task to be able to effectively play VR. Ah, this game. I'm not looking forward to this one. I'm not looking forward to it. This is gonna suck. Okay, I'm gonna come let the dog in. She's probably gonna go pee. She's been in there since about noon. Yeah. So I'll be right back.
I'm gonna try something real quick.
I'm not dumb. Audio. Turn everything down so no one can hear shit. I Am Fish is the next game.
Nice to have you.
After I'm done, I Am Fish. Castlevania's next.
So, Hyde, do you know what it is that Gabe has been doing?
Yeah, it's going through his Steam library. He's on a Linus-style mission to play through all of his games.
Yeah, except for, you see, there was this guy who put a game into my Steam library, or a collection of games. Mm-hmm. And because I do actually believe in karma to a degree, I figured that game was added to my collection while I was trying to do the same thing, and thus I would pass on the good karma to Gabe, who now owns the Castlevania collection.
Oh, fuck.
So he's now,
yeah. He's now got two more games in his library, eh? Mm-hmm. Or does he have the he has the anniversary collection. He has now the advanced collection.
Oh, that's right.
There's technically two collections.
Okay. Given
the advanced collection comes afterward, so you've got time.
Given the situation and all, there's that.
Yeah, I saw that.
Just
what is this control scheme? What the f is this? Let me swim.
There's also that.
I don't care about confusion.
We already got that.
Oh, okay.
Hey, Paul.
Oh, that. Oh, goddamn. Yes. And if, if the certificate renewed, there should be most of the config files sitting on my Git. Things don't want to listen?
Certain port forward appears to no longer be applicable in your network.
Oh, was that from the, RIP router moment? Dude, what game are you playing?
I am Fish.
You're a puffer, dude.
I'm a fish. I'm Fish.
You're a puffer. Liking it so far. Bossa style.
Yeah, I fucking hate this.
Okay, it's a weird game, but it looks kind of cool. Bunk. I'm just thoroughly impressed that you are at Bo Dub Duke. Those are gonna pop perfect. He is literally swimming as a puffer fish in fresh water. I love that.
Yes.
Okay, listen, Fugu.
Yeah?
Hey, look, there's a certificate.
So, if I remember correctly, I actually have like 90% of our configs sitting there in Git.
You have almost 100% of them.
Well, I guess that's even better. That's like another 9.9%.
You see, I'd update. I'd update AMP, except that I don't fucking trust it.
Well, you know, it's kind of given us a little bit of a storied experience.
That's fucking lightweight.
No. Why did that just come out of that? Oh. Because there we go. It's no longer doing that.
Creativeness. Hopefully I'm still running a version that has API compatibility. Yep, looks like that.
Actually, my buddy that plays guitar in Crimson Shadows, it was his birthday yesterday.
It was also Andy's birthday yesterday. I intentionally avoided him.
Oh no, I humored him. And I basically... I drank with him. His were, you know, like a multicolor, and Mine were pink.
I made a conscious decision yesterday.
Uh-oh. What was that?
Look at Discord.
Oh, hold on. Oh, you meant look there.
Oh, nice. See them all.
Oh.
I made a conscious decision yesterday.
Really? From that brand?
Uh-huh.
Huh.
Yes, indeed.
Interesting. I'll be honest. I don't think we can get that.
Yet,
somehow I have to get up there.
Because your guys just can't sell liquor.
That's right.
That's unfortunate.
Oh shit. I see. I understand.
Our sells juice is cheap.
Uh-huh. Huh. Are you going through, like, a drainage tunnel?
I was. Oh, yeah, you're really far behind. Forgot. I think this one's like a fish.
So I'm not gonna lie, I just happened to scroll over to Megalovania while you're doing the attempt to jump up on the log. Kind of works well.
First one or the, like, second one?
It was the first one originally. Is it taking UMod the way it's supposed to, Hood?
I'm working on that.
I know that was, required a little extra convincing last time.
I'm thinking this. What do you
estimate of rough number of max players?
8 to 10, maybe? I'm just talking about layout.
Yeah, I get that. What I'm realizing is... not much for fresh water.
You mean inland fresh water?
Yep.
Yeah, okay.
You're literally in a mason jar.
It's really hard to control a mason jar.
You are literally the aquatic version of a mouse or a gerbil in a wheel or a hamster in a wheel. Yeah, except for your ball is weirdly shaped and not easy to control.
No, it's coming our way. Swim. Swim, you fucker.
Okay, how about this? No, I'll blow that other one out.
Realizing that chances are... okay, I see.
Well,
freshwater inlets.
The other thing is, I'm also looking at the train tracks.
Okay. Iceberg?
I don't know.
Oh. Oh, I see. Oh, that's interesting. Underwater one.
Holy shit.
You see what's straight out from the fishing spots, right?
Uh-huh.
Oh, you're conned. I like it.
I'm sorry, are you referring to those labs, Paul?
Don't know what you're talking about. Oh, fuck. Yep. Yeah, that'll work.
That?
I'm just... what are the road numbers like here?
Somebody's in for a rough time.
Yeah, it's me right now. Trying to navigate with this fucking jar.
What I like about this is that the desert is... reasonably livable.
Right.
You could do it. In most of them, the desert is just death.
Fucking fish sucks.
Yeah, that one wins. I just looked over all the layout, and it's like, can it support that many people without them being colliding on top of each other? Not colliding. Colliding is going to happen. We just know that. It's the... Can it be... that not everybody is on top of one another.
Interesting, your Giddy server appears to be stroking out.
What?
Huh.
Better with the whole bottle control thing, but still not my favorite part of this game.
That might be part of the problem. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, there we go. Edit. Fix that shit. Update stack.
Oh, I'm frustrated.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh?
What? Why are you trying to reach the internet with VSEX? Who told you you could have VSEX? Doctor, who told you you could have V6?
I feel like this doesn't make sense, right? Paul? A little fish should not be able to move a big ass dumpster full of water. Get off the bed!
Turns out, that was enough. My hands are just like, no. You've done enough. Okay. So, I passed my 200 hour, passed my 300 hours. I'm now staring down the barrel of 331 hours and 29 minutes of insomnia time. And it doesn't count paused time in song, anything. It's just playing track time.
Did you hear the conversation I just had with Reed? Can I eat some of your chicken to flavor my stuff? No.
Why? Hold on, the conversation you just had with who?
Reed. Thinks I have chicken. I'm no. Afraid. I don't have chicken. He's like, well, what's the thing you had? That's something my dad gave me. Can I eat some? No. It's fucking mine. Take it with me tomorrow for lunch.
Okay, I'm putting Docker to sleep for a minute.
Oh, mine?
Yeah.
It's a little unhappy, is it?
It's confusing me. It's acting like it doesn't have any networking.
Sounds like Docker.
Despite the fact that I was connected to it over a network.
That's
right. So it's deserved a momentary nap. I'll be back in a minute.
All right. Sorry, you're, like, cutting in and out really bad, Gabe.